Next one, again we are using next escape sequence character called as slash a. As we are discussing during escape sequence character, slash a simply will represent beep sound. Whenever this character going to be executed, it will generate some beep sound. Let's see result or output program. In that case, position 1 2 3 4 5 6 7 and so on. First of all, whenever this printf function going to be executed, it will print a. Again, cursor will be available on the next position. Then again a, cursor will be available on the next positions. Means finally theta and c print karne ka just next time kya print hoga isse slash a. Slash a is not a printable character, it is a non-printable character or escape sequence character. It has some specific meaning. Whenever slash is encountered inside printf, according to that symbol, system will generate some sound. To listen the sound, generated sound, you must enable your sound device. और आपके सिस्टम में साउंड डिवाइस अवेलेबल ऑलरेडी कनेक्टेड है, इस केस में सिंपली जनरेट किया होगा सम बीप साउंड. आफ्टर दैट, बट अकॉर्डिंग टू स्लैश ए देयर इज पोजीशन इज नॉट चेंज्ड ऑफ द कर्सर, देन नेक्स्ट वन इट विल प्रिंट्स बी ऑन द करंट पोजीशन. अगेन करंट प्लेस पर डिस्प्ले क्या हो जाएगा, सिंपली बी. देन नेक्स्ट टाइम अगेन इट विल प्रिंट्स बी, देन कर्सर विल बी अवेलेबल ऑन द सिक्स्थ पोजीशन. अगेन इट विल प्रिंट्स बी, then cursor will be available on the next position or seventh position. This is the final output of this program. A slash a is not visible, it will simply generate sound and displayed message triple a continuously, triple b without any space or any new line. This is the final result of given example.